So people, well, we're gonna look how to pronounce those two words, and then we explain you the difference between those two, because they are very similar. And you say quartet, it's with four people, and then you have quintet, it's with five people. So if you are with four people, or well, three other peoples and yourself, you say quartet, or you have four cards, the game, quartet is a game, and you have quintet, so five people who playing music, you say quintet. So quartet is based on four, and quintet is based on five. So now you know. Thanks guys, consider subscribing, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.